Yo, it's all on that Angelina Jordan video. Today we're reacting to I Am Nothing, Nothing, Nothing.
By Whitney Houston. I hope that's how she sings it though.
No, of course not. I'm not Angelina Jordan, I'm Quincy. Okay. I guess it's a tribute to Whitney Houston. Yeah, because it's written there. So before we go to the video, guys, smash the subscribe button if you're new. Like the video, comment, subscribe to one of the channel, and let's just get right into the video.
Yep.
How old was she when she sang this?
She still looks super young, probably 12.
Whitney Houston died like, I think, 2 to 3 years ago. Like 12 or 11. I love the way she smells, like, I don't know what I'm about to do.
Holy shit!
You know those moments here, yeah? Like,
wow!
Chill out, bro. Do we see? You know what's annoying about people like this? Like, would they just casually like, I just did that. Like, it's normal thing.
Whoa!
Wow!
Actually, just a little bit that the ooh,
the voice control.
Yeah, then it sounds good. That's very long hair. Imagine the 12-year-old here doing this.
Load that.
how do you modulate in literally the same? I don't know the term. Does your mouth not hurt?
Wow.
That's
wow.
Damn.
Well,
Angelina, man. Like,
again.
Yeah, I think we should start getting used to it. Wow.
Okay, that's I have nothing with Whitney Houston tribute, and she would definitely be proud, wherever she is right now. So yeah. That's it. If you guys love the song, smash subscribe. Also, if you need, like this video, comment, something you want to see, and we'll see you next time, guys.